to be or not to be?
That is the question.
My latest now blend the mind to suffer the slings of the arrows of outrageous fortune, to take arms against a sea of troubles and bypassing. Sleep to say we mend the heartache and a thousand natural shocks that flesh has had. It is a consummation devoutly to be wished to die to sleep. To sleep, perchance to dream, first of all. With that sleep of death, what dreams may come when we have shuffled off this mortal coil?
Sleepless force.
There's no respect that makes calamity of so long life. Who'd bear the whips, the scores of time, the oppressor's wrong, the proud man scorningly, the pangs of distressed love, the laws delay, the insolence of others, and the span. That patient merit of the unworthy takes when he himself might as great as make. Who would fathers bear to grunt and sweat and their weary life? With that, the dread of something after death, the undiscovered country from whose spawn no traveller returns. Passes the wheel, makes us rather bear the shields we have, and fly to others that we know not of. Thus, conscience does make cowards of us all. Thus, the native hue of resolution, sacred o'er with a pale cast of thought and enterprises, great peace and mount, with this regard.